Yeah, hello guys. This is Digitech from iPhone Clinic. We have Tecno Provo 3 LB7. This phone was brought to us when it fell inside water, so it wasn't coming up when the customer bought it actually. So we serviced the phone using proper chemical where necessary. So after the servicing, the phone came up eventually. So then we returned it back to the customer after it was tested. So we gave it to the customer, like I said. So after, I think after like 4 to 5 days, the customer called us that there's a sound coming out from the speaker that when she plugged the phone, there will be a kind of sound, like a distorting sound coming out from the speaker, something like this. That's the kind of noise he's making from the speaker. He said when she plugged that charger, so that kind of noise will be coming out. And she also complained that if they call her, the ringing tone is not that loud. So it's not that loud. So I told her to bring the phone back, so we check. So on checking the phone, I noticed there was a corrosion on the sound IC. You can see we removed the sound IC when we checked the phone. We were checking the phone when we discovered there was a corrosion on the sound, so I had to remove the sound IC. So we are trying to rebuild the sound IC. My camera was running temperature. That's the phone I was using to shoot this video. It was running temperature, so I could not do the video coverage of the how I mounted the IC. So after reboiling the IC, now I want to test if it's working or not. So the phone is already powered on already. Now you can see it's ringing. So let me try and plug in my charger to see if we'll have that distorting sound coming out from the speaker. And the speaker was kind of bit low when call comes in, even though you increase the speaker, and the speaker was okay. So I'm trying to listen If there is a kind of distorted sound from the speaker when my charger is being plugged in, so nothing like that, so it's working properly. My charger is a bit slack, just trying to fix it because I'm holding my camera by myself. So anytime you're having some sound issue, so you know, thank God, you know where it's been located. So you can just go to the sound IC and reboot. Anytime you've changed the speaker and you see it's not working, just reboot the sound IC and it's going to work. If you have a replacement for it, you can replace it also. So guys, if you love this video, don't forget to like the video and don't forget to subscribe. So I'm testing it again if it's working properly. So now it's high. Can you listen to it? Do you see? So guys, now our error, it has been corrected by reboiling the IC. So guys, thank you for watching this Digital Combi Phone Clinic.